Hey everyone, Sanjay here from Contrary Podcast and you are listening to Consan Show episode number 97. And today we are going to talk about different type of stock exchange companies and let's get started. First of all, I want to discuss about this stock exchange markets. There are plenty of stock exchange markets in India, but I'm going to discuss about two today. Why is because those two are pretty famous or pretty popular in India. There are somewhere around 8 to 10 stock exchange markets in India, but famous or popular one or everyone uses that has nothing but BSE and NSE. Why BSE first? Why NSE second? There is no particular order in that. BSE stands for Bombay Stock Exchange. It is one of the oldest stock exchange in the entire Asia. And the companies that are in the index companies that are in BSE is 30 companies. 30 companies in the sense that is index companies, whereas total companies in BSE, Bombay Stock Exchange, it is somewhere around 3,000. You might have heard this term called as Sensex. That is nothing but the market index name of BSE, that is Bombay Stock Exchange. And coming back to the next one, it is called as NSE. NSE in the sense National Stock Exchange. Why is it called National Stock Exchange? It is because there are lots of companies and it is stated in Delhi. Fine. Next thing is, what about this NSE? How many companies are there in NSE? You might have heard this term called as Nifty or Nifty 50. That means the index companies in NSE is 50. That is Nifty 50. I know it sounds rhyming. It is called as Nifty 50. Whereas the total number of companies in Nifty is somewhere around 5,000 plus maybe. Yeah, it's 5,000 plus. And you might ask me which is best for stock exchange. I mean, is it Nifty or it is Sensex or it is BSE or NSE? It doesn't matter whichever you trade. If you are a trader, you should figure it out. I mean, it doesn't matter which is best, which is worst. Both are pretty similar, pretty same. But whereas BSE is old and the thing is it has minimum number of companies, 3,000. Whereas NSE, it has more number of companies. That means more number of options that you get to invest. That's the only difference. And how do you purchase that particular stock? There is something called as stock market brokerage or brokers. What do you mean by that? They are nothing but the middleman who lets you or who permits you to buy certain stocks. You just can't go to Tata or you just can't go to Apple and say, see Ratan Tata sir, I need some 100 shares from your company. Or you just can't go directly to Tim Cook and say, sir, I need some 10 stocks from your company. No, that's not going to happen. People might feel like you might have gone nuts. So there is some brokers in between, middlemen. So in India, there are some popular companies like Zerodha or Share Khan or ICICI or Kotak Mahindra, all that people. What do they do is, let's say you're an average person, you're a common person, you cannot buy 5,000 stocks. I told you, right? There are lots, you can't purchase one particular stock or one particular share. I have told you that. If you don't remember that, I'll drop the links and I will pop up over there. Make sure you can watch that. Yeah, coming back to the next thing. Yeah, the brokerage, what they do is they'll just permit you to buy one stock, two stock. Let's say you want to purchase 10 stock which have a value of $10 or 10 rupees. Let's talk about India. 10 rupees. So you have to invest 100 rupees as of now. So that 100 rupees you can transfer from your DMAT account to what is it, Zerodha, and they will give you 10 stocks. Rest of the stocks they'll distribute to someone else. Whereas these companies, they are worried about lots, not the stocks. Fine. So this is about share market, guys. I mean the stock market exchange. You cannot directly contact them. There is a middleman. You can contact them and make a demat account and start trading. That is how it is. And coming back to the shout out, and today's shout out is for the comical Canadian. So why am I looking over there? You know the answer. So comical Canadian, he have commented saying awesome stuff. I'll drop down the comments over here. And thanks a lot for commenting. You guys mean a world to me. And even if you need shout out in my videos, I highly appreciate you guys to drop the thoughts below. I'll make sure I'll just give you a shout out and be a part of our community so that we can know each other and we all can develop. That's the only motive of our channel or our podcast. And it's me, Sanjay, signing off. Yeah, most probably I have forgot my favorite dialogue. I love you guys, those people who just take some 10 to 15 seconds to comment on my content in your busy schedule. Thanks a lot, and see you back in my next podcast.